It's no longer a secret what lies within the deep stone crypt. The living embodiment of darkness, shrouded in the DNA of the Vex. My grandfather desired eternal life. He searched and searched, but in the end, he created it instead. From his fountain of youth, I and every other Exo was born. This is a truth we cannot hide from. The darkness within us. And so we must embrace it. The guardians that entered the Deep Stone Crypt brought new life to the long dormant machines of Europa. They carry with them knowledge long thought lost. Now is our chance to seize it. Turns out Clovis really did find stasis power within the darkness. I just wanted to say thank you for so much. Most of all, helping me reunite with my sister. In the dark future, Anna was tempted, and I wasn't there for her. From now on, she can count on me. And when she's ready to wield darkness for good, I'll be right there to guide her. In fact, I'll be here to guide anyone who wants it. The Vanguard only recognizes the light. Someone has to do the same for the dark. Or else we risk losing everyone and everything. We have a universe yet to save. I'm looking forward to doing it together.
What have you? Velask, friend. What I know, tell me, friend.
Ship evacuated. Send word to Mithrax. Your friends are on their way.
The Light Kel awaits. Variks hopes he will welcome them. Aramis wished to destroy gods, but Critis simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness. Aramis wished to destroy gods, but Kritis simply chose another. She craves not power, but meaning, and she seeks it in darkness.
Down, Variks. It's over.
That's all of them. All of Aramis's lieutenants. Her entire council.
The reign of the Kell of Darkness is ended. Thanks to the Guardian. But in death, Aramis becomes myth. Immortal. Her legacy will go on. New champions will rise in her name. We must stay always vigilant.